got the balance sheet, income statements for April 2018. Care to comment?
We were back on track with our millage revenues. I think we're about having the best year in the history of the authority, was the question. Looks like, so very pleased with that. Other expenses are under budget in almost every category, nothing significantly aligned either.
Okay. Board members? Solicit a motion.
I move we accept the financials as presented.
Second. Got a motion, second. Any further discussion? Seeing none, all in favor, right hand, please. Let's move on.